Hello kittens, chipmunks and squirrels. Let's talk about all the warm clothes that we wear when it's cold. What do you think we wear when it's cold? Yes, thick warm jackets, thick warm socks, some boots. Look, I'm wearing boots so that we can actually know. Thick, nice warm pants or tracksuit pants. And what else? Our beanies, yes. Our gloves, well done. And what else? You know, like my jacket right now, I feel like, oh, there's a little bit of wind that's getting into my neck there. Like, what can I wear then? A scarf, well done, boys and girls. You guys are so clever, do you know that? But then, now, when it's nice and warm, what do you wear? You can wear shorts, you can wear jeans, you can wear your techies, you can wear your flops, you can wear your sleeveless shirts. You don't even need a jersey when it's nice and warm, hey? When Mr. Golden Sun is shining down on you, hey? But when it's very cold and windy, we must dress up nice and warm. Because we're learning all about those polar region animals, you must tell me what animal is this. Ding! A penguin. Well done. Well done. Clever boys and girls. There's another penguin. So, you and me are going to have fun now because we are going to dress up these two penguins and then the fun time begins. So, I'm going to dress up the one penguin and then you are going to help me to dress up the other penguin, right? Okay. What color's the top? Blue, well done. So I'm gonna put a blue top on this penguin. There we go. It's looking beautiful, hey? And I'm going to dress it up with what color the pants? Blue, well done. I'm going to dress this penguin in blue pants. And going to use this hat on this penguin. There we go. And I've got a bow for the penguin. Do you think I must put the bow there? It's looking so beautiful, hey? I think so too. Now, it's your turn. What color is this one? Yes, it's orange. But what's this? I think this is a skirt. So I'm just going to put it at the bottom there. Oh, I can hear you guys saying, no, Miss Modibo, you can't do that. You need to put it on top. It's a top. Oh, thank you, boys and girls. It's a top. I need to put it up here. Okay. Now this penguin is looking lovely. What must we dress the penguin in now? It's going to dress up in a nice orange skirt, hey? I love it. It's wearing a skirt. This one is wearing shorts, and this one is wearing a skirt, hey? And there's a tiny bow as well. Going to put a bow on this penguin. Now it's looking beautiful, guys. And I found a hat for the penguin as well. I'm going to put the hat aside. But guys, aren't these penguins looking beautiful? So now the fun part begins. I want you to cover your eyes. No peeking. Because Miss Modibo is going to do something on the penguins and then she's going to ask for your help. Okay, I'm going to ask you some questions. So now, one, two, three, cover your eyes, look away. Don't peep, don't peep. Don't peep, don't peep. I'm watching you. I can see you. You peeping. Don't peep. I'm almost done. Please don't peep. Okie dokie, one, two, three, uncover your eyes. Look at my penguins. Do they still look the same? I don't think so too, hey? So what do you think it's wrong now on these penguins? Are they dressed the way they were? No, okay. What could be the problem here? Yeah, you're right. This one is supposed to be wearing the blue pants because it matches with its top. Well done. So Miss Muduba must change that. Okay. Okay. You guys are so clever. You guys are superstars. Do you know that? I just love it. Okay. So it must be like that. Oh. So was I being a silly popo? I think so too, but I'm not because we're playing a game. Now, what else do you think we need to change here? The hats. Okay. Okay. I'm done. Oh, I must take the other head and put it here. Oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry. There we go. I'm done. I'm clever, hey? Because you helped me. Oh, I must put on the other head. Oh, okay. Okay. There we go. Are they looking same again? Yes, they are. You guys are so clever. So now we've dressed up the penguins. They're looking so beautiful. You've had so much fun playing the game with me. Love you, bye.